The following champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. The first superstar to get 2 falls will win the match and is for the Action Championship.
Guys, we have 2 of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing 2 superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is one half of the tag team team champions, Clark Kent. Introducing the champion from the Garden of Eden, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the action champion, Gorilla.
Don't change that dial. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
All right.
Two, three.
Beautiful technique.
Four.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Eight. Nine.
He wants no part of the outside.
What a stomp. Good grief. Dominating shoulder tackle.
The champion into the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Uh-oh.
Face crusher.
Effectively using the knee.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Looking at it here.
Looking to flip the table.
Oh, I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's firing on all cylinders. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Hit shoulders on the mat.
And the champ kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This could be all she
run out of nowhere.
Oh, KO!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
The challenger not in a great place. And you have to wonder how much the challenger
can sustain at this point.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Shut it down.
What an uppercut.
The champ looking a little uneasy here. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Pedigree!
Let's look, cover here.
Unreal performance.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He ain't messing around. Remember this? And so it goes.
Here is your winner, and still Action Champion, Gorilla.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.